their relationships with their teachers and peers, their service to others, and their involvement in the church or parish. The Kmiec Award is, in this sense, JPII's ideal graduate award. Ideal doesn't mean perfect. No one is perfect. But it does mean that these students have achieved a balance in their lives which is quite extraordinary and worthy of emulation by their peers. We are pleased to recognize two students who we believe are most deserving of this honor. Our first recipient is a member of Our Lady of the Lake Parish in Hendersonville. She reflects the value of faith in her life as mirrored in the many ways by her contributions to her church and school. She has been an active Eucharistic minister at Our Lady of the Lake as well as at JPII, a lector at JPII Masses, a teaching assistant for CCD classes at Our Lady of the Lake, and has participated in search retreats. As one of our honor graduates, she has confirmed her stature as a stellar student and logged 7 AP classes, scoring 4 on all 3 completed prior to this year. Were it not obvious from her commitment to her academics and her active involvement in exploring her faith that she would be a likely candidate for this award, this young lady has also served in Societas, has met the academic qualifications for membership of both National Honor Society and National Art Honor Society, has participated on the math team, supported the hand-in-hand program as a peer buddy, debated at Model UN conferences and won admissions to the Governor's School for the Arts. We've seen her performance on our stage as a singer in dramatic productions and choral programs, talent shows, and most recently, the spring musical where she not only acted, but wowed her with her dance and vocal performance. It should not surprise us that one who has also been selected to attend an intensive Rockette summer program should harbor ambition to perform as a Rockette after college prior to pursuing a career in sports broadcasting. Yes, Macy Kathleen Arms embodies those qualities of scholarship, community contribution, and active demonstration of faith that the Bishop Kmiec Award represents. Macy, please step forward and accept your award. We can all look back on our high school years at JPII and have the words Fides et Stipendia written carved on our hearts. Mere words cannot express the gratitude I have to have been selected as the recipient.